What up, Rant Gang? Welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern, back with K-Rino. This one is called The Session. Not too sure what it's about. I know I've reacted to flow sessions from K-Rino in the past, but this is not one of them. This is just The Session. This track was just recently requested by... No, I don't want to get your name wrong, so I always do this. By Terry Williams, okay. Terry Williams has requested The Session, and he even said himself, not flow sessions, just The Session by K-Rino. So, yeah, we're going to check this one out. K-Rino, The Session, let's go.
Oh, man, let me go on here, man. I'm giving this fool my money, man. You think this fool helping me, man? I don't know what's going on in my head, dog. I guess I'll just... best I can, man. Have open mind. Good morning, Kate. I hope we have a real productive session today. Lay back and try to extract.
Is he in like a therapy session here then? He's like, good morning, Kate. I hope we have a real productive session today. So it's like, and like even the picture in the background, it's like a therapy session. So yeah, this would be interesting if it's one of them. Like he's had arguments back and forth in the past. It could be pretty similar to that.
Depression away. What's on your mind is at your own discretion to say. Well, Doc, I'm in the mood for confession today. Since adolescence, I've been stressing and destined to spray. Every time I mess up and need a blessing, I pray. Then I commit the same sin and throw my blessing away. Are you spiritual? Yeah, but I'm bad at submitting. Do you believe in God's mercy? I wouldn't pray if I didn't. A voice speaks in my head, but I refuse to hear it. That's your conscience. I'm calling the self-accusing spirit. So you saying that's God? No, you said that, and the fact that you did is odd. Now I'm wondering how come it is you're wondering this. In my opinion, I don't think you feel like God exists. What the fuck you talking about, man? You trying to be funny? I ain't paying you for this bullshit, man. Give me my money. Calm down, don't get upset. I just want you to listen. I'm only saying there are times in life when God is missed. God is with me, I ain't no atheist. Say that for them. He's with you, but the question is, are you with him? See, according to the law of physics, even in one's mind, two things can occupy the same space at the same time.
They're so clever. This guy's so clever. He's such an intelligent rapper. There's not... Tell me five of the rappers who are on the intelligence level of K-Rino. Put them in the comments. But you can't name five. You might get two. Maybe three. You won't get five. There's no way.
You repeat that again? In other words, where there's God, there can be no sin. And where there's sin, there can be no God. So don't confuse. Trying to combine them, you lose. It's your option to choose. Okay, so what I need is division between God and sin, just like you do with me in religion.
What?
In other words, you seek guidance from me. You make me out to be everything your preacher should be. You tripping fool, you ain't my master, you ignorant bastard. Why do you come to see me instead of your pastor? I just... Man, it ain't what you said. Matter of fact, all you trying to do is mess with my head. You trying to make me think I'm crazy. No, I just want to help. In reality, I feel like you kind of crazy yourself. I'm a trained psychotherapist. I don't have to take this. And when you bust that word down, it says psycho the rapist.
I know that's not supposed to be funny, but come on. no way. Let me just... It does too. That's how you spell it. Trust K-Rino to notice that. I've never even thought about that. I've never knew that. And I don't know whether that's a common thing that people just know that that word says. Psycho the rapist. Oh, I love K-Rino, you know. I love K-Rino. Thank you for just handing me that word like that too. I can now use that myself. And create some... comedic situations from it. Thank you very much.
Go the rapist. Vent your anger, K. That's what you would need. If I really vented my anger, your ass will be bleeding. Don't ostracize or patronize me. Your job is to wisely analyze and logically advise me. I see some progress. I'm somewhat astonished. If I ask you a few questions, will you answer them honest?
Go ahead, man.
First off, what's the hardest you've cried? It was 1982 when my grandmother died.
How'd you feel?
I felt bad, but I was happy I met her. If she was still alive today, I feel my life would be better.
Do you wish that you could see?
you ever... Hey, man, look, I don't want to do this no more. Let me ask you some questions. Do you ever cry? Have you ever fucked your secretary? Well, can I? Don't be ridiculous. I'm being real.
Do you ever cry? Have you fucked your secretary? Well, can I? Oh, God, I love how serious he can be and how thought-provoking he can be and then just how funny he can be too. Come on, mate. Woody's at it again. Come on, mate. What do you want? Ring? What do you want?
How I feel? One more stupid-ass question, I'ma pull out my steel. Matter of fact, I'ma pull it now. What are you doing? You're gonna get yourself in trouble. My life's already ruined, yeah, you scared now. Come on, analyze my behavior. With this pistol in your face, your degrees can't save you. You're making a big mistake, Kate. Put the gun down. Shut up. I'm in control, ho. Lay on the ground. You listen to me. I want you to say, please don't kill me. Do you want to kill me, K-Rino? Nah, not really. I want to kill the way I feel and act and murder my demons. Until my thinking and God's will fall in agreement. I think we're finally breaking through, but it's too early to speak. I appreciate it, Doc. I guess I'll see you next week.
Guy's a genius, man. This guy is a genius. So. Oi, leave them your phones alone. Yeah. Absolute genius, as always. I loved it. I absolutely loved it yet again. It was just something a little bit different again from K-Rino. Sometimes when I think I've got him completely figured out, someone just requests a track that completely takes me another way with him. It's brilliant. And I love the idea of him sitting down with a therapist and writing that as a song. You know, I don't know if he's really seen a therapist or a psychotherapist, a psycho the rapist, whatever you want to call it. I don't know if he's actually done that, so let me know in the comments. Has K-Rino actually done that in his life? Has he had to go and see a psychotherapist? Does he still go and see a psychotherapist? Maybe that's what keeps his mind so focused, man, because he does do that type of thing. He does need to go and see a therapist, and he feels like that's what he needs to keep his focus and keep producing these thought-provoking tracks and these absolute bangers for us, because the guy is a genius. That's all you can say about this guy. I've said it before, I'll say it again. In my opinion, he's certainly up there with the best of them. He's certainly up there with the best of them. He might not produce mainstream hits, but if you want to listen to someone with knowledge, powerful story, like that, the storytelling in that is just unbelievable. Do you know what I mean? What a storyteller. That's got to be up there with his best storytelling tracks. It's got to be. It's too good not to be. But yeah, Kate, you know, man, he's an absolute genius. And I'm just happy that through this channel, other people have found K-Rino and now check him out too. So that makes me proud. You know, that makes me proud that just me reacting to K-Rino has made other people realise who K-Rino is. Because I didn't know myself till I started reacting to him. And now them other people are like me and they've come along to the K-Rino party. It's brilliant. Yeah, I'll stop ranting now because I'm just off on one again. But yeah, K-Rino is a beast, absolute beast, monster, whatever word you want to use for him. He's a monster, he's a beast, he's a genius. There's a limitless amount of positive words you could use for K-Rino. He's unbelievable, honestly, absolutely unbelievable. But please like, comment, subscribe, hit me up in them comments with more K-Rino requests. Hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully I will see you all on the next one.